already know who this is, Mad Marvin. You know what I'm saying? And God put me here in this hood, product of my environment. He knew that I would prevail. He knew I was a soldier,
you know,
and he knew
ashamed,
I would be
man.
Able to survive.
You know,
out
I would prevail through the struggle. I would conquer. You know, I'm a man. You know, I'm a warrior, gladiator. I'm a lion. You know, yeah, I got this.
You can walk a block in the hood where I dwell.
Hell no.
You can live a life in the hood where I dwell.
Fuck no.
You can set up shop in the hood where I dwell.
Hell no.
You can survive in the hood where I dwell. Cause where I dwell is hell, nigga. Cause where I dwell is hell, nigga. Cause where I dwell is hell, nigga. Cause where I dwell at, cause where's hell at, nigga. Where I dwell.
I'm from the south side of Louisiana, where the police races at, so they treat us like animals. Was born in the place where my skin is my sin. So my heritage and culture is what I gotta defend.
African American,
I'm promoting violence and ain't ashamed to say it. Black, white, or Asian, you crossing me, I'm baking you. The corner gon' be taking you. Cause I'ma stand up for myself and I'ma stand up for my brothers who reaching out for help. Brothers led by brothers, I'm visioning that right now. So put the beef to the side and let's get unified. Can't forget about my brothers from another mother, living the same struggle, and they from the gutter. Blood game, Sue, Wu, Pai, Ru, damn Mu, on bang, but I salute to the truth.
Salute.
I'm from Baton Rouge, where it's a neighborhood thing, but I'm at one with soldiers who step with the blood game.
You can walk a block in the hood where I dwell.
Hell no.
You can live a life in the hood where I dwell.
Fuck.
You can set up shop in the hood where I dwell.
Hell no.
You can survive in the hood where I dwell.
Fuck.
Cause where I dwell is hell, nigga.
I
cause where I dwell is hell, nigga.
I
cause where I dwell is hell, nigga. Cause where I dwell at, is where's hell at, nigga.
Come
where
on,
I dwell.
These fake niggas who wanna be gangsters.
I
give
wanna
them a day inside my shoes, they wouldn't wanna be gangsters.
Bullets flying, mama's crying, somebody murdered your dog.
Baby. Detective threw the case away cause they had drugs involved. And they wonder why we burden out, no justice, no peace. Fuck the law, until they help us, we gon' murder the streets. The same streets that we ride in, the same streets that we die in. Can't get no help, so we defy you. Survive, nigga. Sell dope until they give you a job. Good enough to provide so your kids won't starve. Good enough so you can keep a roof over their head. And I bet my life on it that they won't do that. They send them racist white cops to the black neighborhood. So when they call in for help, it don't do them no good. So if you really wanna know why we act like this, just pay attention. This is why we act like this.
You can walk a block in the hood where I dwell. You can live a life in the hood where I dwell. You can set up shop in the hood where I dwell.